Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Lloyd's ASMR. On tonight's episode, recently messaged a couple different subscription box companies asking if they would send a box. In return, I would review it on my channel. And Munch Pack was pretty much the only one that agreed to do it. Sit back, relax, and enjoy not only will this be a tasty little treat. Crinkly one as well. Now, if any of you are interested in signing up for a Munch Pack subscription, not only will I include the information in this video, but I will also include the link in the description below. So, with that said, let's open up this box and see what we have inside. Exactly what all's in here, but we'll see. see if I can find what pack they gave us. With Munch Pack, you can choose your subscription. You can get a mini Munch Pack, an original Munch Pack, a family pack, and soda. Which means that with the soda upgrade, they just add a soda to the Munch Pack that you order. Which is really cool. You know, get a drink inside and, you know, help wash down everything. Okay. Some of these crinkles, I'm going to try to be as quiet and careful as I can to both provide crinkles and keep it at a minimum. So, I have my scissors. I'll cut everything open with the scissors. Okay. This is V Fashion Foods tomato crackers. These are from Thailand. These delicious and simple wheat crackers from Thailand are crunchy and have a sweet and savory tomato flavor. That makes them a great all-around snack for any time. All right. All right, so this is going to be really loud. Okay. So, that was going to be really, really loud. So, I stopped the video, opened it, and here we are. I can definitely smell the tomato. Here, take a smell. This looks like a regular little cheese puff. But I actually thought it would kind of look more like one of those little bread crackers. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about. I forgot what they're called. But I've seen some that are like pizza flavored. And they're kind of brownish. They just don't even look like they have anything to do with tomatoes. Let's try it out. Wow. They're not too hard. They kind of melt in your mouth. And they have a real sweet tomato flavor. Almost like ketchup. Without the acidity. These are really good. I'm surprised. These are really good. I thought they would have had like a real acidic tomato flavor to them, but no, these are really good. These are delicious. Let's try another one. We'll try another one, but it's always best with the first initial taste test, you know. Listen to that. I like that sound. Cheese and onion crisps. These thick cut crisp chips have a great crunch and a deliciously enticing cheese and onion smell. There's a mild cheesiness and a warm potato flavor, laced with a hint. Let's open these up. They shouldn't be too loud. Mm-hmm. is the potato. Definitely the onion. I don't taste the cheese very much. It says a hint of onion. I can taste onion pretty good. Yeah. Just not a bad thing. It's very delicious. Actually, I like that the onion's a little more present. There I got the cheese. Definitely got cheddar cheese. Is it pretty good? Okay. This here is from Japan. It's called Skull Hand Picked White Peach Soda. This terrific limited edition Skull release combines white peach and cream soda to give it a mellow and refreshing. Unique beverage such as this has to be experienced. Well, then let's experience strong peach aroma. It almost smells like peach schnapps without the alcohol. So. I guess the soda does have dairy in it, which I don't do so well with dairy, but I'm going to sample this, you know, just for you guys and gals out there, but yeah. those who have maybe intolerance to dairy or just straight up allergic to dairy. Be careful with this. Right, here we go. Wow. It's really good. Sweet drink. Me personally, I love it. I really do. It's delicious. Yeah, very good. Very, very good. Okay, so let's just set this aside. I'll have to slowly work on this to finish it off. Or at least take my lactate pills. Okay. So let's go back to what's next. Okay, here we go. All right. So the next thing we have are these little gummies. These are from Poland. It says Majsko Zozo Happy Zilo. These gummies have a delightfully unique chewy texture and come in a mix of sweet fruity flavors. This happy face shape is adorable, so you can't help but smile back while snacking. So apparently they have little smiley faces. That's pretty cool. Let me move this out of here. There we go. Okay. Let's open these up. Shouldn't be too loud. And I must apologize for the neighbors. Heat is on, and there's nothing I can do about it. So do your best to ignore it. I try my best to avoid the world's noises, but something always seems to have to happen when I'm making these videos. Fruity flavor, or smell at least. Smell that. Smell the real fruity. So it looks like we have looks like five different colors in here. We'll just try. do have some other bases on. I don't know if you can see that. Probably not. Oh, yeah. Ooh. So it kind of has the texture and taste, the Starburst gummies. That's kind of what they're like, but maybe a little softer than those. It's really good. Doesn't tell you the flavors, unfortunately. I'm looking at the ingredients. Most of it's in Polish. Looks like the only English words on here is sugar, glucose syrup, water, gelatin, citric acid, concentrated grape juice, black carrot juice, coconut oil, carrying the wax. Say surprise. But they're really delicious, whatever they are. Okay, so let's move on to the next. Let's go. The Princessa Strawberry Milkshake Edition. And this is from Poland as well. And this bar from Nestle has classic crunchy Princessa wafers and is layered with strawberry cream for a tasty snack experience. It's just like drinking a strawberry milkshake. So, this one would be pretty good. I like that paper, or the wrapper. It's got like a paper texture to it. Let's get this one. That's not a small tool. That is really good. It seriously does. I kid you not. Seriously takes a, tastes like a strawberry milkshake. Like a dried out for astronauts strawberry milkshake. That's really delicious. I like that. Okay. Next. This here. Chicky vanilla cookies. It's delicious and crunchy and filling vanilla dipped chicky cookies make for a great snack any time of the day. Make sure to dip them in milk for the best kind. Very strong vanilla flavor. Nice. They smell pretty good. Take a smell. You smell the vanilla. It smells delicious. Let's try this out. Alright, so here's what it looks like. It has a vanilla icing on the back or the bottom, depending on how you hold it. So these are pretty good. They're not too hard. They almost melt in your mouth. So I bet if you dip these in milk, they'd be really delicious. next here. So we have a cookie dough Kit Kat, and this is from United Kingdom. This Kit Kat is thick. This isn't your normal sized Kit Kat. This one is triple the size, triple the flavor. It has a layer of delicious cookie dough between the crisp wafers. Okay, well, I've had something similar to this before. I'm just gonna let this, you know, in its pack. So, but I'm sure it tastes really good. So I broke a piece off. It's right here. Here's the inside. You can see the thin layer of cookie dough in there. Looks real delicious. Let's test it out. That's pretty amazing. I'm trying to think of what it tastes like. It does taste like cookie dough. Which also kind of has like a cappuccino or hot cocoa. Next on our list, another well-known brand, Twix. This is also from United Kingdom. This is Twix Winter Spice. This is interesting. This limited edition Twix has a biscuit base, caramel and chocolate topping, but winter spices included nutmeg and cinnamon have been added to give it a warm feeling. So this is kind of like a me personally, I think it smells like pumpkin pie. But that's probably because of the nutmeg. What do you think? Interesting. It's just like a pumpkin pie. Here we go. It's actually pretty good. I don't know about the winter spice thingy, but I guess it could. But to me, it tastes like it smells. Like a pumpkin pie. Thanksgiving time. Not bad. I'm gonna take a sip of my coffee. Kind of wash all this down. Next, we have let's see if I can find this one. Let's see if we can find this one. There it is. There it is. Okay. This is the Tiki Gold Vanilla. There's two flavors. Alright, this is the vanilla throw. And this comes from Trinidad. Try one of these delicious candy bars from the Caribbean. Each one has a chocolate coated wafer with either coconut cream filling or sweet and smooth vanilla cream. Say very, very strong vanilla scent. Almost smells like French vanilla creamer or ice cream. Strong vanilla flavor. Or scent. We're about to find out the flavor. So, the vanilla scent is actually stronger than the vanilla taste. I thought it was going to be overpowering, but it's not. It's pretty good. Okay, so, we have one more item. Canada. Maynard's Sour Patch Cherry Blasters. Sweet cherry flavored gummies. The sour outside. These deliver on real fruit flavor and sour sugar crystal goodness in a chewy gummy that you'd be hard pressed. I don't know if they sell these in the US. I don't think I've ever seen them. I've seen the watermelon ones and the regular variety of Sour Patch Kids. I don't think I've ever seen these. Let's try these out. Looks like a little cherry. Smells like a cherry. So the sour is not really that bad. Then it goes right to the sweet cherry flavor. which is not too overpowering. Very nice addition to the Sour Patch Kids. I'd definitely get them. This video. I hope you could find it tingly and relaxing and informative. If any of you would like to know more about Munch Pack and learn how to get a subscription, you can go to munchpack.com/shop and you'll find everything you need to know there. I will also let the description and I'll put the link in the description. I think it is an amazing subscription box. Gives you a variety of snacks from around the world, which is really cool. Stuff that you can't get every day at the grocery store, you know? So, again, thank you for watching. Please share. Subscribe and press the like button, and I'll see you next time on Lloyd's ASMR.